Yeah, there's a beer bottle there, so.
All the noises. We just did a quick little off-road tour of the trails we've got on south side of Richmond. Got Doug and Doug's cars in the LR3. We got it aired up. RRC Cubby in the 88 with the new wheels on it and his new shiny floors. just went out here and just did a couple laps and loops in the little dirt roads out here on the plantation. Well, yeah, man, trucks are doing fine. It was pretty fun. Again, nothing crazy. Don't want to, need to make it back to home base here, but nothing like seeing a bunch of raggedy old classics looking good in their home environment. So, not bad little send-off for some Sunday activities. So we brought the rusted ship boxes to a non-ship box establishment, but while here, minty fresh D1. Go check that out. Here it is, man. It's like a 97-ish fog lights. Shiny, it's an alpine white. Clean underneath.
Yeah, but it's all in the back. Right?
Yeah,
the back.
Yeah, I watched that.
The can't really see the mileage, but it's not a 7-seater. Just look at that. It's either 150 or 54,000 miles. I can't tell.
Nice.
So even though this is quite minty, if you can tell, he's got a piece of paper and a mask jammed in the window. It's at the perfect height that they all fail at.
Look, it's been repainted. Look, see the crack there?
It's just body filler. I mean, for just the liquid seam stuff.
Try for him to walk out.